State has also come up with two sets of relaxation, for one for 11 districts that are still having a higher positivity rate and the other for remaining districts showing decline in the caseload. Groceries, vegetables, meat and fish stalls are going to be allowed from 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. in all the districts having higher positivity rate. Fish markets and slaughterhouses are going to be allowed for wholesale purposes only. Districts with less cases will have more restrictions. Passengers will be allowed to travel in public transport with e-registration. Taxis can have 3 passengers besides the driver and only 2 passengers allowed to travel in an auto rickshaw.